Hey everyone, time to continue our quest for world domination. Whoop. We still have the squad of small children, and we are gonna keep rolling them through some baby mutants. I feel like it's a two-stage one. I feel like the mutants should have got some more dudes at some point. Neil?
Ready, sir.
What are you doing there, Neil?
Here I go again.
Neil, are you the mutants? Eagle at that, Neil. You know what?
Yes, sir.
It was helping. I could see inside it, and I knew if there were a guy there, and there wasn't a guy there. So that's all lovely.
Right. Here we go.
Good job, Neil. Sounds a mustache shooting at me, but I am not there.
I think I lost him.
Oh, Alex got winged. Unbelievable.
Ah, hell.
We have a buff now to psychic defense, I believe, because Nimrod is a leader.
Orders, Commander.
This is a completely different layout from usual. This has got to be two floors, right? No? Hmm. We do have the big room. There's always someone in the big room. Let me see here.
Yes, sir.
Peter?
Right. Here we go.
Ready.
John? Hold that corridor.
Orders, Commander.
Nimrod? Can't move. Never mind. Again. Neil can do it.
Here I go again.
Again?
And Alex.
Here I go again.
And then Nimrod?
Yes, sir. Right. Here we go. I'm here.
And Dejaya.
On my way.
What?
And you also need to come out. Stand, like, here and just tell me if there's anyone on the other side of the walls.
Done. What's next? Done.
Tell me if you sense a disturbance in the
what
farce.
What do you want me to do now?
Did it. Next?
There's one over there.
Oh, hey.
What's next?
There's one over there. Spots three enemies.
Yes. Targeting enemy.
Muckstar's an easier kill, so we'll go for them first. Easiest way to remove a gun from the enemy side.
What?
Need you two to check over there, and
Commander.
You two to check over here while we're doing that.
I see one.
A lot of them down
there.
I
think I lost him.
I think
anyone
you killed
him.
I think he's in hell now. I think he's in the great. No,
shoot,
never mind. He's
out.
Fine.
I'll get him.
He's
I
as
see
good
him.
As dead.
Well, what do you want me to do now? I'm done. What now?
Do you see anything? Do you hear anything?
What?
I need you to remain alert. That's what I need.
What?
Brothers Alexander and Neil. Are they all in the big room?
Well, I'm done.
You need something.
It's possible we have an entire big room situation. In which case, you two
yes,
need
sir.
To book. Actually, you two need to book.
What now?
Because you can get there way faster.
Yeah, I'm going.
Orders, Commander. Move
on. Marlman are just taking a little bit much damage here for me to feel completely safe.
Yes.
Even though we do have a lot of distance on them and they are not good at things.
Look out.
Look, we don't normally
what
use
now?
A squad this fresh.
Yeah, I'm going.
Excuse me, Neil? You know the enemy that you've walked into? Do you want to shoot them?
Yeah, I see him. Son of a... What?
I don't believe he got to shoot me. Come on.
You need something.
Fucking super dead.
I'll take him out.
I turbo murdered him.
What do you want me to do now? Again?
Well, I don't think anyone's going to be walking around in front
yes.
of that anymore.
He's as good as dead.
Here they come.
Oh, never mind.
What? Hit that? From here?
Do I have to
get them all?
I'm here. I've got it.
Brain man rolling away in the distance.
Again?
Good job, gang. I'm slightly worried if we've got ammo, right? We have ammo at home. We have so much ammo. How do we feel about killing the humans again? Also, have I built anything here? We want one of those, and we actually, for this one specifically, let's build a Secret Service office. Just don't want him to flip it. How's this one doing? If it has the school up. School is up. Just build a college then. Don't want that to get flipped either. Whammon is now a trooper. Neil is fine. Don't worry about Neil. Villagers fighting mutants and not me. That's the song for that situation. Okay, so average, very good is required. Why is your speed awful? No one should have awful speed in this operation. What do you think we are? What kind of operation do you think we're running here? This is the turbo team. You level up your agility. Can't remember who they follow. It's either Peter or Neil, Commander. Right? Do you want to just go for
yes, sir.
I mean, we got... Oh, it's very funny when it works.
Here I go again. How the hell can I do that?
Here.
Neil. You're the one who they're following. At least we know that now, because you got stuck on the people who were following
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I'm going.
And couldn't work out how to go anymore.
There's one over there.
Orders, Commander.
I reckon Peter got that.
Right.
Kind of good at this.
Targeting enemy.
First bullet.
Yes, sir.
Keep moving, Peter.
Heading out.
I think I see one.
Oh, geez, we will actually
you
have to.
On my way
again.
Stop and shoot this one, possibly for long enough.
There's one over there.
For someone to actually catch up to us.
Yes.
Light him up.
I think I see one. There's one over there.
Many brain men.
Again.
Ready.
I'm here.
All right, y'all move what? Up. Lay down some bullets.
Ready. Ready, sir. Right.
We're just gonna make a mess of these brain men.
Done. What's next?
Even though there are hundreds of brain men.
Yes, sir.
We do not fear them.
Orders,
you two
Commander.
Start on this
I've
one.
Got him. Do I have to get them all?
Here. I'm
you
going.
Two move up a bit
yes.
further, and you finish off Morrow Man. He's not even down. He's down now.
Yes, sir.
I do need to move
orders,
in a bit.
Commander.
Here I go.
What do you want me to do now?
Ready. Here. I'll
keep shooting.
Yeah, I see him.
Where'd they come from?
Done. What's next?
Ready.
Why do you keep changing my fire mod? Why do you keep doing that?
Yeah.
This is not the thing I want.
My attack is screwed.
What?
Aborting.
Orders, Commander.
Can you finish that guy off, Pia?
I've aborted the attack.
Yes, good job, Pia.
There's one over there.
And we just keep it stepping. Who over where?
Good to go.
I see a brain man? Oh, Flatster. Piece of
ready.
Shit.
What? Yeah, I see him.
Here.
Ready, sir.
I see him.
One? Yes, sir.
Another Flatster? Did we say we... Did you say you saw one? Whatever. Doesn't matter.
Targeting enemy.
Do I have to get them all?
I've aborted the attack. Ready, sir.
Local human, please don't stand on the enemies.
Yes, sir.
Here I go again.
Well, we didn't get to walk through without fighting anyone, but they were pretty quick, to be honest. Didn't take as long to carve a bloody swath through the opposition.
You want to
do well.
That's fine, just wait there until we win. No wounds taken. Best shooter was Neil. What a lad. What a phenomenon. Everyone's jumping on that Neil wave. We got mutants in China? Let's go kill them. Oh, it's one of those. Stop giving me these. We have someone who can use a mine. This is not a drill. I don't want to make any more silencers or flash suppressors. It's fine. I don't bother building me any more garbage. I don't want to have to take it to the tip afterwards. This is Reticulans? Yeah, this is aliens. Still. I do not have the fear that I once did for these funny little men. Although we do have to watch out for those rocket launches.
Ready, sir.
Just at a sudden thought. Yeah, I am recording. That's good to see. That's good to see. Just 10 minutes into the video.
Yes, sir.
I suddenly decide to check if I'm recording.
I'm right. Going.
Here we go.
I definitely hit record, right? It's fine, I did. You two, you're
Orders,
too slow.
Commander.
And
yes,
there's
sir?
Probably guys over here anyway, so.
Right. Here we go.
Nothing?
Ready, sir.
Here I go again.
Nothing?
Good to go.
Covered a lot of ground. Would have expected
see
to see... Oh, there he is. It's
yes,
the
sir.
Guy.
Orders, Commander.
Y'all,
yes,
I want you to be firing semi, not grenade. Grenade is not what we want to be firing.
Nope. Yeah, can't yeah, do. I see him.
Here.
Unconscious.
Ready.
Synchronized.
Orders, here I go again.
Synchronized shots.
What?
Gonna need you to heal him up real quick. And then
in,
we're
gonna
have him walk all the way back
yes,
to the.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going.
I don't know why. I feel like they're always around here. On this map.
What do you want me to do now?
There's one. Ready.
I feel like they probably
Good
shouldn't spawn in the same
yes,
place
sir.
Every time. Because, like, especially on this map, fairly consistently, the first guy you see will be the target.
Heads up. Ready.
What do you want me to do now?
What's next?
Don't do anything.
Orders,
actually.
Commander. Yes, sir.
Probably move
yeah,
over there.
Yeah,
not you, alien. You're good, actually. You just need to walk back to the orb. Your work here is done. Congratulations on joining the winning team, alien.
He's too far away now.
Yep. He is. I thought these guys had been spotted. I probably wouldn't
here
have
they come. Ready, sir.
Pressed
hell,
the issue.
I have to get them all.
Again?
Here I go again.
Don't do that, Neil.
What?
That would be really dumb, again? Neil.
I've aborted the attack. Good to go.
Did say unconscious.
Yes, sir.
Again?
Okay, we go. Fairly easily done. None of them had a rocket launcher. Where does China link to? All the way to America. We have humans in Colombia. Is Canada just destroyed? Was Canada destroyed in the meatpocalypse? This is very tragic for me. I've got quite a nice cousin there. I really feel like we got this under control, man. Advanced weapon factories are constructed. What can we build in an advanced factory? We can build a psychic helmet and nothing else. Cool. Love it. A helmet that is a wizard. That's all. Got colleges, love to see it. There's only 4 days until the aliens get here. This game's long, by the way. I checked the stats on Good Old Games. The average playtime for a person who's played this is like 12 hours or something? I'm up to 40. I don't think those people finished a game. I did have 20 already before I started this run, though. Just mutants? Gotta stun a mutant? You just want me to go out there and stun a mutant? It is getting... the cultist missions, you know, kind of dangerous. The regular missions, though, are just... The mutants are just nothing now, and the aliens just have such low health. And they normally don't have threatening weapons. Every now and then, you fight one with a rocket launcher and it's serious, but normally they don't have those. And even if they do, you just spread out a tiny bit more than usual, and you're probably fine. What do you reckon? I reckon they're over here. Commander.
Heading out.
Here we go.
It's just, I really want to see what happens when the aliens get here.
There's a little freak.
Oh.
What now?
I didn't expect him to, like, be the first guy I saw, I guess. Again.
Too tough for me. Done.
Sir, did you just say walking was too tough for you?
Yeah, I see him.
Slightly confused.
Did it. Next. Here.
There's one.
Flatster.
Ready, sir.
Flatster, are you inside the train? Oh, he slips under it because he's so flat. The name makes sense now. Unconscious.
What? Yeah, I'm going.
Should have probably switched him to semi for that, actually.
Again?
Probably did more damage than he needed to. How many of these do we have at home? Do we really need to capture any more? Is Flatster okay? Flatster is okay.
Yeah, I see him. What?
Oh, he's getting his medkit out. I understand. I was like, why has Neil lost his gun?
My attack is screwed.
It's kind of a Neil move, you know?
Here we go.
Was a little worried.
What's next?
Morrow Man. What's next? Are you going to wake up and walk to the orb? Come on, Morrow Man. Everyone's counting on you. Morrow Man was selected. Go over there, Morrow Man.
Hell. Now he's out of range.
I don't know what I'm doing, I'm sorry. Muckstar, you say?
Yes, sir.
Everyone go over here. There's
here
a Muckstar.
I see one.
Oh, there he is.
Orders, Commander.
I went over there to avoid the bullets, but I guess... He also went over there.
My attack is screwed. Aborting.
And that's a win. You motherfuckers. Give me a house. I want your house. I don't want your eternal thanks or whatever. I want to go in your house and say that it is now my house. Relations have soured a little bit here. The wizards like us again. Teresa Lovejoy, why do you just look like a human? You don't have any weird tattoos or nothing. You don't have weird eyes. Weird alien eyes. Why do I think these look like alien eyes? They're just eyes. What am I talking about? I guess it's just the bald and have big eyes. Reminds me of Grays. Let me guess. Oh! It's red! That means... Dojaya, you're back in. That's very tempting. What do you need for Trooper level 2? Agility and willpower. Well, we can definitely do agility. I would like more people leveled in more things. Let's get all these to one level higher so I can speedrun being a sniper. That does boost rifle skill. And capacity, and you need capacity, because you're very weak, sir. Let's Scout, Stalker, Sniper? Not just because they all have the letter S in them. They all start with the letter S. That does sound like a good combination. Like, they're very hard to spot and also very good at shooting things far away. And spotting things far away. Nimrod, you're a born leader. Everyone says that about you. Get your speed up to average. Thinking of things for you to do. She's kind of smart. She's just, like, very impulsive, I guess. Pretty sure intelligence shouldn't be awful. I mean, both of these brothers have... They're so close to being synced. We just need one level of dexterity on Alexander Newman. And then he's the same as Neil Douglas. We've done it.
Orders, Commander.
I kind of feel like if I just run to the end,
on my way,
they're gonna shoot a rocket at me and it's gonna knock all my people over and also all the people we're escorting. But also, I think that'd be very funny. And they're probably in here, right? They tend to spawn around here. Tends to be the biggest concentration. Maybe a couple outside. Who said that? Who does? You two idiots.
Sir.
Well, you know, now we'll have some people who won't get knocked down by the initial blast. That's fine. That's fully allowed. Once you get moving, the local humans are too slow to bother you too much. It's just getting there. Oh, if you put waypoints like that, do they sync up? That's kind of cool.
There's one over there.
How did no one see?
Orders, Commander.
This alien's about to have a
targeting
bad time.
Enemy. I will.
They were just strolling along.
My attack is screwed. Aborting.
They were just out for a walk. They're just trying to stay healthy.
Yes, sir.
Who's the real the real monsters?
I think I see one.
Oh no, not again.
Ready, sir.
Oh, he's jogging down to see what happened to his buddy. Is he even jogging? Is he also just out for a stroll? I'm seeing strolling. Never mind, he's shooting his gun.
Aborting.
Yes, sir.
Whether he had a second...
I'm going.
Whether there was a single breath in his body so
there.
He could shoot a second time.
Orders, Commander.
Okay, guys, you really start needing to see them, like, 5 or 6 steps away instead of, like, 3.
There's something blocking my way.
My attack is screwed.
Yes, sir.
Aborting.
Although it's very funny.
Here we go.
When they just appear in front of the entire firing squad.
Ready, sir.
Yeah, I
there's
see.
There's a little freak.
My attack is screwed. Attack.
Yes, sir.
He's as good as dead. I see him.
My attack is screwed.
Orders, Commander.
Aborting.
I'll
targeting
take him
enemy.
Out.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Go again.
That's poor little guys. Come on, local humans.
Done. What's next?
What's next?
Come this way, local human. That'll do. Apparently. What the fucking humans. Sick of them. Ah, they don't want help anymore. Fuck you, humans. I hate humans. One of my least favorite animals. Let me just put that out there. Hurry up! I want to kill them. What happens when I get rid of the cultists? Will I never be friends with the cultists because I've killed them all? Will I never get to see the relationship with the cultists go positive? Will I never be able to ask for people from the cultists? I'm killing the humans. The humans are assholes. They know what they've done. Perfect. Two perfect brothers right there. Let me just glorious. You know what? I would like it if you would learn to be a medic, because you don't really do anything right now. Level 1 Stalker just doesn't have a lot of utility. Medics are good. A good skill to have. Let's get a sniper. What about a sniper trooper? What would that give you? I think that'd give you the ability to see how much health the things you were shooting were on. I don't think there's a lot of synergy, though. These different weapons to do most of their skills, right? Avira doesn't get armor because she's very, very weak. Non-armor? She can't wear a hat because it would over-encumber her. Look, not everyone has to use the 10th prestige. It's fine. We have alternatives. And now, look, she's got 50% speed to play with. Could almost put the big armor on her. She's good. She's feeling good. I don't like you, Dajaya. Was this a capture? I think this were a capture. It's a capture. You're sitting out again, but this time I'm returning you to the pool. You see, I should have brought Yash. He has a mustache. Pia's good. I like Pia. Good set of skills on that lad. I don't hate the idea of Scout Stalker. Stealthy spotter. But, again, the stealth systems in this are not, like... I don't know, man. They're just not... They're not the be-all and end-all, right? They're not that important? That said, using this squad of babies, we have had a lot of times where we haven't been able to see who was shooting at us. Which is a little bit scary. But hey, we do have Jean and Avira now as heroic. It's just like, if you got one person with good spotting, you've got it, right? And, like, doing stealth stuff only lasts until you have to go loud. And then all the stealth might as well be zero. So it's really, like, how close you can get before you start the first engagement. I didn't realize this were an all-human squad. Let's show these other humans what we think of them.
Orders, Commander.
Ready, sir.
Vera, I would like you to be watching. I'm gonna line up with this door.
Here we go.
What now? Yeah.
The twins
yeah,
are gonna
I
come
know.
Over
here.
Here
I go again.
Yes, sir.
Everyone else is gonna be, we'll move them over here and we'll go in this door at this side. We got all the rest of it covered,
right.
Kinda.
Here we
and
go.
We're a little worried they'll be on the other side of the
Yes, sir.
Train.
On my way. Yes, sir.
Let's go.
What do you want me to do now?
Move
what?
A tiny bit.
Here I go again.
And don't do it like again? That, because that's stupid. And don't do it like what? That, because that's even dumber.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going.
If that were even
What's
possible.
Next?
Avira, I'm going to need you to go and watch.
What do you want me to do now?
Well,
I'm done.
Non-visual. Could get on the roof, but then we'd have to just come down off the roof, so that's probably not a great idea. There's no one on the roof is the thing. I mean, there could be someone on the roof. You don't know.
Yeah, I'm going.
I literally put him up against the wall, even though it was worse than the alternative spot.
Yes, sir.
Just
Orders,
because
right here we go
I thought it
ready,
might
sir.
Make him line up properly and it
ready,
didn't
sir.
Didn't work
good to go there's one
what
yes sir
what okay maybe everyone's gone blind recently
targeting
that's
enemy.
A bit of a warrior. Orders, Commander. You two also yes, do sir? That?
Targeting enemy.
One. I've aborted the attack.
There was a man here once.
Yes, sir. Heading out. Yes, sir.
These people have really good vision as well. Heading out. That the stats are bad? Is that... attack.
Listen, we got company. What now? What?
Ready, Neil.
Orders, Commander.
Again? Well, I'm done.
No.
What?
I should have moved you to the side a little bit. Here they come.
Orders, Commander. Targeting enemy.
Heads up!
Orders, Commander.
I don't see him, Commander.
John, you're doing it bad.
Moving out.
Listen, we got company.
Ready. Yes, sir. I've got him.
Yes, sir.
Local human is not doing well. I do love when it pauses in an action scene. Not sure if this man dived out of the doorway.
I've got him.
Like a cool movie.
Yeah, yeah.
Shoot, man. Or if he's just kind of keeled over. It looks
That's
like.
Not possible.
Why is she gonna end up?
Your orders, Commander?
Where did she go? She disappeared?
Orders, Commander.
Goddamn, Avira. Wait. Okay, they're injured. They're not.
What? What? Yeah, I see him.
Not down.
What am I to do now?
Please.
Done.
Oh,
next?
She's back. Why? How did she come back?
I've aborted the attack.
Again?
Might need you also firing. Not like that. This is okay.
What?
It was starting to feel bad.
I'm going. What now?
It was starting to just be
Whatever.
Kind of depressing watching that. I'm glad he eventually fell down. Local human. Go up. Go up yourself. You deserve it. After the beating you've taken today. Apparently Pet got winged. You know, if anyone were going to get hit, it probably would have been by this guy, because he's like squiggled over here and then he squiggled back out, and there were a lot of squiggling. That tends to be when they get a couple shots off. He's only out for 3 hours. He's fine. Fucking humans, man. Let me tell you. Those humans. Had it up to here, I have. I like to just randomly say it. Had it up to here. If you're wondering, I'm not, like, pointing to anything when I say that. I'm just saying the words. Had it up to here. No visual indicator. China links all the way back to America. We have nothing to do right now except wait for the aliens. This is kind of exciting to just be done. Can we build new shotguns or do we just have the old shotguns? We might find out. Spaz 12, Spaz 15. Those are the old shotguns. I wish... Can we order these? By, like, type of gun? Type of item, even? It doesn't look like there's any... That's very disappointing. I was hoping there'd be, like, a... You know, like, with the rifles, there's the AK, which is, like, more damage, I think? And the M4's, like... more accuracy, and then the other one's more range, and it's kind of better than the other ones anyway. And then there's the cool looking space assault rifle that is better at everything. Well, That's better on aggregate than everything else. But a little harder to get your hands on. Was hoping it'd be like that. Maybe once I learn how to operate firearm accessories, maybe then I can learn how to build things that aren't fucking suppressors. Maybe we should try a suppressor. Maybe we should try like a sneaky team. Do you want to try Team Sneak? Here's a thought. Have we got anyone waiting in the wings who can train to be... Sharon, I would like you to be a battle leader, please. Train to be a stalker. You're already a good stalker. Dick could definitely be on Team Sneak. We should probably try it, right? In the interest of just doing the things. David shall be a stalker. Why can Betty be a ninja? I think Betty should be allowed to be a ninja. Betty, the team scanner pointer. That's rude. Betty did a good job. Betty started out very bad, but got to the point where she was no longer very bad. Lynette Forbes, the technician. I'm scared for you. I'm scared for you, Lynette. Gonna be honest. Rangers do get a close combat damage bonus, and you know, sword tends to be pretty close combat. Nimrod is the one who's like lightning fast. Nimrod is the one who might be a vampire. Ibrahim, you have heroic stealth already? What did Stalker 2 get you? Commando equipment, you can use swords at Stalker 2. And grenades are thrown weapons. A team of sneaky sword idiots. I didn't mean to call them sword idiots, obviously. They're very intelligent and know exactly what they're doing. But consider. Is this linked to anything? Ah, we couldn't link this one up, could we? Because the baddies are in the way. Oh. I hate when that happens. Where's the mission go? It's time. Getting over there as fast as we can. Which is quite slow because we were not anywhere near. Atoll autopsy, that's interesting. What is this fucking wall? Why is there a wall here? Why is it fighting me? Medical lab. Not that. Atoll. The biomass formations we come to call atolls are encountered almost exclusively in cultist villages where the largest swaths of the biomass are preserved. Most researchers agree that atolls evolved recently and were not an original feature of the biomass. What is it? It's not a creature. It's an organ of the biomass. It's meat lungs. The function is to protect and supply biomass with fresh carcasses that can be metabolized. Horrible. They have clouds of toxic gas, extremely dangerous at close range. Vulnerable to attacks, but highly resistant to energy weapons. Just very vulnerable to bullets, which is a problem for them. I'm not loading out light for this this big mission coming up, you know. Fuck! Will I even get there in time? It's a little worrying. Love to hear it. Okay. So, we have to defend this one base. And then after that, we're on the attack. You know what I think it's time for? Nimrod, get out of here. John, get out of here. Petter's quite good. I might keep Petter on. I like him. Kid's got Moxa. Avira, you're still on. Because you're good. Petter, you deserve a better hat. This is how much I like you. Do you want a med helmet or the weird Psy helmet? The Psy helmet's for Redveer. It looks very silly. Redveer can come. While I'm talking about Redveer. And then, and here's the cool part. Okay, we can't have Redveer this time. Sorry, Redveer. I didn't realize Ibrahim was here. It's time. They have to have the light helmets because they all have to look the same. And I don't have enough medium helmets. So Vera, if you can carry it, there's a free medium helmet. Wow, look at her. She looks like she's heckin' ready. Can you use a katana? Is there a samurai twin? No, you're only level 1, Stalker. You can see enemy weapon stats. And you can use mines. That's a worry. Although, this is a base defense, so if there's ever a time we're going to remember to use a mine, it's here. Let's kick this squad out. We'll do this mission. We'll save the... Why do you not have name? Give me the flechette rounds. This is a special occasion. We got all the brothers together. Not the AP rounds. The flechette rounds are better. Although we're not doing too bad on flechette rounds, but we're not like... We ain't got them to burn. Go away. You're using the AP. Because we have 1,000 of that. Maybe August and Pedro can use the AP as well. I don't like to have there be differences between the brothers, but you know, it's fine. One of them has to have the grenade launcher because I want to use it. So that's just the way it is. We all have to make sacrifices sometimes. Although they are very largely identically equipped. I don't know why everyone needs the 2 grenades. I almost never use them. Sometimes I do, though. Nice to have the option. I guess I've answered my own question. And that is looking to me like we got a squad going on. You can have the AP as well. Also, yeah, you got ammo. Let's go. Sorry about that. We cannot afford to lose this base. This is a different base than usual. Does it have an upstairs? Not really, not a usable one. Unless we want to shoot down from here. But the door's very small. So I guess we're going outside. They're probably over here, right? But I don't want to get sniped with a 50 cal, so... What's our options? Gang in here is out of the question, unless the enemies run in here, because there's one door and it's right at the front. We gotta send someone out to peek.
Orders, Commander.
Avira, you have good eyes.
Again? Here I go again.
Yes, sir. Right. Here we go.
Orders, Commander.
Yes, sir.
It's possible they're not over there, but it seems unlikely. Also, that'd be a cool spot if we can get up on the wall.
Done. What's next?
What do you want me to do
What's
now?
Next?
Do you see anything, Avira? Kind of want her up on the wall. It's just a bad spot, though, isn't it? It's not got anything like cover over there.
What?
Ibrahim, mine have her.
Again? What now?
It's time.
Right.
Here I go again.
Here we go.
Neil, you're going the wrong way.
What now? What?
You're doing it because you're very dumb.
Yeah, I'm going.
Done. What's next?
What?
Gonna need you to spot for me. Do a lie down and then have a look.
Yes, sir.
Where are the enemy?
Look out!
Well, there's one.
Orders, Commander?
Again?
Who sees?
Yes, sir.
Why can't Pedro see?
Heading out.
What? Again?
Why are you looking at Pedro? Why will you shoot the man?
Ready, sir.
Well, I'm
done. I see one.
What? Yeah, I'm going.
How many are over there, do you think?
Another one.
Your orders, Commander.
Name of the masters.
Again?
Yes, sir.
I didn't think the game was still unpaused. That was very scary for me.
What now? What now?
Orders, Commander. Right.
I think you three move over there.
I've aborted the attack.
Seems very likely that's where they'll be coming from next.
There's one.
Oh, hey.
Yes, sir.
Is that a knife? I don't know why so many of them are just armed with knives.
What?
It's a, you know, a combination of like,
yes,
move that way.
Here we go.
People aim with like laser sniper rifles.
Yes, sir.
People with like super armor, and people who just have knives and they're just mad, just angry knife boys.
That's not possible.
What?
Right. Here we go.
Duck back in.
Again?
Ibrahim.
Orders, Commander.
I want him to put a mine down, but I want him to be covered when he does.
I see one.
Yes,
Who
sir.
Does?
I've got him.
Again?
Ooh! Ooh! They have an energy weapon with 150 strength.
Come.
Is that high or low?
Orders, Commander.
Well, they're dead
Arcing
now.
Enemy.
Attack aborted.
I don't know what weapon he had. He doesn't matter because he disintegrated.
What? Here I go again.
Orders,
Great.
Commander.
Here comes trouble.
Yes, sir?
Who's? Where's trouble?
What? What now?
Yes, sir.
You three are not in
what
a good
now?
Good order here.
Attack what?
What do you
I
mean,
don't see
Neil?
Nothing. What?
Shoot the fucking man!
Here.
Ready, sir.
The giant man!
What? Attack what? I don't
I'm gonna
see nothing.
Become the Joker.
Here I go again. What do you want me to do now? What now?
Oh.
Ah!
I've aborted
hey,
the
hell
attack.
I will.
I'm glad that worked. Ibrahim, what? You need to leave this orb of death.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going.
Your orders, Commander?
What do you want me to do now?
As soon as you're done creating the orb of death. Ibrahim, you've successfully locked yourself inside.
Listen, we got company.
Where? Inside? Oh, do you want to see if they set off the bomb?
Heading out.
Ready, sir.
Get to cover. I want to see if the fall for the oldest trick in the book, the Red Orb of Doom.
Here I go again.
Also, Ibrahim, you should probably hold gun.
What now?
Heading out.
Ah, hell. Where'd he go?
Where'd he go? Could be anyone. Do you see anyone? Doesn't look like it.
Ready, sir. Moving out.
Another one. Yes, sir.
Oh, hell. Where'd he go?
Ready, sir.
Where'd he go? Didn't
yes,
kill him.
I've got him.
What?
Probably annoyed him
Here
a lot.
I go again.
He probably did a flop. That'd have been fun. I'd like to see that.
Yes, sir. Targeting enemy.
We will not surrender.
That's not possible.
That was kind of rude. Hey, we used a mine. It was for slapstick purposes. Therefore, it was a very good idea and fun. Ooh. Bess is online. I wanna do this last mission. I wanna go to Australia at long last. But unless I'm very much wrong, that will have to be next time. You can't leave it on a cliffhanger, because then I wanna come back and play it, you see. I'm super keen to get going. Also, it's been 52 minutes this time. Hey, I've forgotten how to tell half-hour increments of time. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Hopefully I'll remember how next time. See ya. Hopefully.